What's up, everybody? It's Durag, and I'm back at it again with another video. Today we're going to be talking about Squad and what I think it needs. Yeah. So what do I think Squad needs? Squad needs a tutorial system, or at least some videos to show what they need to do, like in the battlefield and stuff like that. Now, the only reason I bring this up is because there's a lot of times when players will ask me questions, which I don't mind. You know, if you need help with something, always ask your squad lead or, you know, another player what to do in a situation. But it's only when they start asking questions when you're in the middle of the battle. Like, here, let me give you a scenario. So the battlefield basically looks like this. Now, typically when you need to fight at two objectives at once, you need to have at least two squads at both objectives. But seeing as how my team seemed to be hopeless, I had to go fight the other objective by myself. And by myself, I mean my squad. So as we got closer, my squad kept getting wiped out left and right. By the time I actually got into the compound, it was just me and this other guy. And there was an enemy HAV that was literally right next to me. And I was telling this other trooper to dig this fob. Okay, you know, I'm over here and I'm covering up the HAB. And then all of a sudden I see the guy walk over to me and he's like trying to cover the HAB. Then I'm thinking to myself, wait, if he would have dug up the fob, then the HAB would have been gone already. So I look over and it's still dug up and I'm like, what the hell? How come you haven't dug it up yet? And he's like, oh, it's already dug. I'm like, no, you moron, you're supposed to dig it down. And then I got cut off because I got shot by people coming out of the HAB. And I'm like, God damn it, we could have turned the game right there. Like, literally, my team was getting all screwed up because we couldn't take Orchard, and we were right there to dig down the HAB, and it would have changed the game. We ended up losing because of that. So, point being, this game needs an in-depth tutorial because I'm kind of getting tired of, you know, dealing with this kind of stuff. I mean, I don't mind it if they're asking questions when I'm not in the middle of a fight, but when I'm in the middle of it, like, I need them to do something, like, right now. Yeah. Like, as soon as you get into the game, it should pop up on your screen, like, would you like to take the tutorial? Click here to say yes. It's recommended. Like, something like that. I think that would really benefit the game, because there are just too many players or too many free weekend people that screwed up for me. That's what it feels like. Now, I get that there's online tutorials, but they're not going to go looking for tutorials if it's their, like, you know, their first time in the game. The first thing that they're going to do is go into the game to see what it's like. And then if they actually like it, then they'll go look at the tutorials. At least that's how I see it. Well, I hope I made my point clear. I want to thank everybody for taking the time to watch the video. And I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.